Rightly, as day 7 of the 2012 games nears its final moments, and that's the